The Oxford and Cambridge Golfing Society holds its annual tournament for the President's Putter. Wilson Young drives straight and hard, and they say Leonard Crawley is heading for the Varsity Championship. And all round, the golf is so good that even English amateur champion Penning falls in the third round. Former holder Dale Bourne shows his mother the trophy, an old club used by Hugh Kirkaldy 50 years ago. And each of the 19 balls represents some famous name in golf.